Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Remember Me, Part 15. We're headed towards the server room, I believe, here at the Bastille prison. Now that we have the memories of this madame, this female character who's in charge of this prison, I believe we can now enter the server room and access our old memories, or the memories that were taken from us when we were a prisoner here. And last time we also saw something slightly disturbing, namely going into one of these remembrance modes where I can kind of see the past stuff. I actually fought some guys, or some guards, in that mode. Kind of like the memories of some guards just actually trying to kill me. So, and even Nilin here was freaked out by it, so I guess it's not a common phenomenon. But let's keep going and see what's going to happen. And, well, last time I also got this new combo, and I've just, before this recording, rearranged some of them. I said I would try to mix it up a bit, and I've just tried to do that. So, still need one of these, I think. Yeah, so, I have the two longest combos, but don't have presents for all of them. But these dish out a good amount of damage, and especially this one seems to be fairly capable with a good amount of regeneration and some cooldown as well, on top of some decent damage, I guess. So, kind of looking forward to try them out, if I can actually just use them. Well, remember all the...
Nilin, my little untamable shrew. You came back to me. I am flattered. You seem upset, my darling. Let's stop these silly games. Come up. I'm waiting.
Well, I was about to say that if I can actually remember the keys, but I have one of them down pretty good, but that new one...
Nilin, did you miss me?
Not bad. A latched remembrane.
I knew you would appreciate it.
I'm here to get my memory back.
Everything's here. You only need to look.
Your little games don't scare me, madame.
In time, little one. In time!
Okay, I guess we're... Well, I'm not entirely sure what, but... I'm thinking, yeah, this is crazy. Oh! Okay, so... Okay, well, Let's see if we can do something. Nope. Okay, let's have a look. Trauma. Something else. Oop! Get up. Okay, brr. What am I doing? I just need to jump across. Memory. Whoa. Okay. Sure.
I have a new game. A special game just for you. Would you like that? A private lesson?
Oh.
time away from me. Worship me! Pathetic little runt. This time, you should stay forever. Your resistance thrills me, my darling.
Okay, I hope the objective is simply to fight all these guards.
You've learned nothing in your time away from me. Worship me!
Okay, I think that was the full combo. Finally. Oh.
Pathetic little runt.
Okay. Oh. Okay.
This time, you should stay forever. Your resistance thrills me, my darling. Let's play another game.
Okay, huh.
Welcome back. I've missed you.
Okay, let's see if we can shoot her again. Well,
you can't handle this, can you? Don't fight your desire to worship me. Now, I'm not that easy. Oh. get to me that easily.
Okay, let's,
Now, I'm not that easy. Don't fight your desire to worship me.
Okay, okay. Okay, still on cooldown.
You can't handle this, can you?
Wondering how long that's been on the screen that I have to use this DOS thing.
Enough of this! You cannot defeat me! Run, my darling, run!
Oh.
Welcome back. I've missed you.
Okay, I'm guessing I need to... Huh.
Now, I'm not that easy.
Can't attack her, so...
You can't handle this, can you? Welcome back. I've missed you. You won't get me that easily.
This is kind of strange.
I have Don't fight your desire to worship me.
Slightly more than 1/4 of her health, and this has been taking forever. Oh, Jesus. Okay, it's still on cooldown.
Oh,
You can't handle this, can you? Welcome back.
Okay, Jesus.
Don't fight your desire.
You won't get me that easily.
Okay. This is a rinse repeat section. Very slow rinse and repeat section.
Now, I'm not that easy. You won't get me that easily.
Oh, damn it. New face. At least it's mixing it up a bit.
Worship me!
Come to me, Nilly. Find me, if you can.
It's too easy.
Kneel to me. Adore me. This time, you should stay forever. Your resistance thrills me, my darling. You've learned nothing in your time away from me.
Oh. Okay, you see presence. Logic bomb. Let's try that one.
Thank you.
Obey!
Okay, that did nothing.
Crawl! This time, you should stay forever.
Okay, that's not who I wanted to aim at.
Your resistance thrills me, my dog.
Okay, I'm not sure I'm totally getting what I'm supposed to do.
Stupid little child! You've learned nothing in your time away from me.
Unto me!
Worship me! Obey!
You've learned nothing in your time away from me.
Child! Obey!
Oh.
You cannot make me. How dare you make me? It's obscene.
adore me. Worship me! Unto me! This time, you shall stay forever.
Okay, we're almost there. Jesus, this is...
Your resistance thrills me, my darling. You are pathetic. Obey!
Oh, Jesus.
Me.
Took my hand off my mouse because I thought it was over with. Yep. Pretty stupid. Steak.
Worship me! Learn nothing in your time away from me.
Oh. Let's try this again. Wrong button. Not sure I understand all those icons.
You are pathetic. This time, you should stay forever. Oh!
Okay. Let's do this. For real. Damn it! Oh, man.
You are mine. Mine! All lower their eyes to Madame. Your resistance thrills me, my darling.
Okay. One more try. There we go. Okay, there was another prompt. I totally missed. Jesus.
I am your goddess. Obey.
Come on. What am I supposed to do? Ah, I think. I know. Now. Jesus.
Suffer unto me! Worship me!
Okay, come on. Okay, I am not sure what that icon is supposed to indicate.
You've learned nothing in your time away from me.
Hmm.
Stupid legend.
child! This time, you should stay forever.
Okay, one more try. Oh, Jesus.
You are mine. Mine. All lower their eyes to Madame. Thrills me, my darling.
You've learned nothing in your time away from me.
Thank goodness. Oh, Jesus. Okay. I guess all we have left to do is overload her.
School's out, Mrs. Madame.
Force Spammer remotely moves devices by overloading their control systems and sustaining a constant amount of trash data in their routines. Okay.
Madame's down. Use her Force Spammer to unlock the memory confinement servers.
Okay, will do, but I think that's gonna be in another episode. This has been a long and frustrating boss fight. just fighting the controls and some of the QuickTime events, and yeah, I know, it's not sure what to say about it. That was frustrating on different levels, but I finally got through. Thank bleep for that. But that's gonna be all for now, so thanks for watching. Thanks for the patience, and take care. See you soon.